Polaventris presents Commodore 64 game called Match Day. This game was requested by PP Anonymous.
This is Match Day on Commodore 64, a game requested by BG Anonymous. Yes, I did a video of the Match Day 2, and this is the first one of the series. Go with the play Match Day 1 player only. Team Colors, Team JI versus TBC. No licensed teams here. So, Team 1, Joystick 1. Okay. Kick off. Pretty fancy tune. Looks like we are playing football with a Mario coin or something. And if there was a team called Clone Wars, this is definitely a game of clone football. Yeah, you can almost feel the excitement. I'm playing the red ones. If you didn't know this. Nope, didn't make it. Try again. Oh, what? Seems to automatically switch between the closest player. No, you don't. Okay, there was a goalkeeper, just couldn't see it. Oh, no. What? So that wasn't the goal. Okay. There seems to be quite a lot of graphical glitches. But at least the running animations pretty smooth. You can have a different sprite for each of the directions. I'm sure it's mirrored on all that jazz, so it's to save frames. No! Yeah, that seems to be the computer's tactic. When I get close enough with the ball, he kicks it away. Boing! Yes. Terribly exciting. Okay, where's my goalkeeper? There's my goalkeeper. He seems to be doing his own business. Not sure if I have any kind of control over him. Yes. Yes, fire button kicks, as you would expect. No! That was my ball. And he runs away because there was someone closer. There goes the ball outside the view. Makes pretty hard to play when you don't see what's coming. Especially with this mushy joystick. Yeah, don't mind me, just stand around. Come on. Wow, that was an interesting bounce, to say the least. Get the ball. Yes, I got the ball. Now run like a wind. Make me proud. Oh, not a goal. Yes, it was a goal. Okay, thanks for that. It's very kind of you. For some reason, I don't think I would be playing the second half of the game. For some odd reason. But still, the music was pretty good. Oh, nah. Oh, don't run away. More 90s dance music. References. it was a goal. I thought it went over. But I win again. Thanks for the ball. Oh. This is exciting as hell. Oh. Throw in. Can you control where you throw it? No, it just throws it there. That's okay. You don't have legs for a while. It's an interesting glitch. It's quite nice that he stops running when he tries to reach me. Very helpful for the attacking team. That is certainly very exciting football action. Oh, but that was a little bit interesting bounce. At least it plays faster than the first match, the second match day. They certainly worked with the ball physics a little bit more. Okay, there you go. Half time. No, I will not play the second half. So there you go. That's match day on Commodore 64. Thanks for the request. Thanks for watching. I didn't fail this time. I was leading 2-0. Did you see that? That's something special.